I cannot emphasize strong enough the importance of academics in the college process. You cannot start soon enough to focus on your academics and to keep consistent with your scores in school and with your testing. It's very, very important. What I wanted to do today was kind of demystify some of this, the questions about the different types of testing when you're going into college. I think it might help junior athletes, especially international students, decide what tests they should take and which way they should go about gaining admission academically. So there's your GPA, which starts to count from your ninth grade year. So your first year of high school, all the way through your senior year, your GPA accumulates. So your homework, your tests, your assignments, every single one actually counts. So I encourage you to make sure that you work hard consistently through high school. That'll help you a lot. Then for those students that are English second language, there's the TOEFL test, which is a proficiency test. This is extremely important because if you test well on the TOEFL, then there's a lot of grace when it comes to your SAT or your ACT. So I've known students that had opportunities at Division I schools, they did the TOEFL too late and they actually missed that opportunity. So preparing for the TOEFL, even starting in your sophomore year, is important. And now let's talk about the ACT and the SAT and the differences in those two tests. Some juniors say to me, okay, which one should I take? Is one more important? Do schools value one above the other? They actually don't. And this is an important distinction is your high school graduation requirements and then what the NCAA requires. They are different. Your high school may possibly require 24 credits. The NCAA requires core credits, which is math, English, science, language. So there's 16 core credits that are required by NCAA. Now the SAT is a cognitive reasoning test. So critical thinking comes into play with the SAT. With the ACT, it's a content test. You can learn the content and possibly test well if that suits you better. I'll leave you with this thought. At the academies, from freshman year and sophomore year, we do the PSAT and we do the ACT plan, which is the pre-testing on both of those testing systems, right? And if a student tests well in the ACT plan, then we'll encourage them to take the ACT. If they test well in PSAT, then they'll take the SAT. And the pre-testing does not count towards your scores. And then all the scores accumulate to an SAT super score or to an ACT, the same type of thing, one score that accumulates all your better scores. So don't underestimate the importance of academics. Don't miss a great opportunity to play college golf because your academics aren't there. Start the process early. Good luck.